everybody. Well, I had a disappointing transfer swipe, so I am just going to scrape it all into the middle. And I'm going to I think I'll just pour some paint over this, and I think I'll just do a regular swipe. And see if this comes out better. No point in wasting my paint. I can reuse that underneath. I'm just gonna blend it in. I've got ultramarine blue, golden by golden, I'm just going to go like this and I'm going to swipe down. Yellow green by Pebbio. Has a blue violet. Pebbio iridescent gold. Some turquoise. This is this is golden, or no, which one is this? This is cobalt teal and deco art premium. That's what that is. This one. Just pour some along here. This is it's a Payne's gray that I made up with oxide black and cobalt blue. Cyan blue by Amsterdam. Let's see what we can get. Whoa. That's very pretty. Now I might try, I'm gonna put some cell activator or Payne's gray. Not much room here. Mean to do that, but let's see what we can do here. I'm gonna tilt it. I'm gonna tilt it down. That's very cool. Very cool. See something in here. Oh, I see these, but I also see something right there I have to poke out. Oh, I got quite a mess going here. See, what do I need to do here? Stretch it back. Try and balance out this paint and see if I can spin it. What do you think? Should I leave it? Am I done? I don't need too much paint on here. Still moving quite a bit. I'll come back this way. I'm losing all my lacing. That's nice. It's kind of cool. I like the gold coming down through here. Large, medium, small, nothing much. It's very cool. What these big white blobbies are, but I'm gonna poke some of them out. This is probably good. It's moving. Still moving. Pretty good. It's kind of neat. I like it. I love this part right here. It's gorgeous. I'm gonna leave it. I think it's fine. Now I just have to find a box this size, because most of my boxes are square. Cleaning off my paint underneath here. Got a good mess going. All right, thanks for watching. Have a good day, everyone, and come back to Carol's Art Room. I'll just put it down a little bit. There, see that? It looks nice that way. It looks like a big wave. Anyways, have a great day, everyone, and come back to Carol's Art Room. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the bell for notifications and comment below. See you in my next video. Bye. Hi, everybody. Here's my dried swipe. It's my blue and gold. It's really pretty. Looks like a big wave. Simple swipe. There you go. Dried really smooth. Thanks for watching and have a good day. Bye-bye.